think I got out of that okay. Fine, Brian's parked on the infield. This probably saved me. This saved my penalty. Granted, that's 14-14, but I saved it. This card is good. Dude, 13-6, my first lap out. This thing is good. This thing is good. Who's the leader? Night shift? What? Yeah, I'll start pumping it, not a problem. Let me know who the leader is if I'm going to get a wave around, because this is going to save us. I just don't know who it was. It might have been DLK. But how... So I don't know what's going to happen with the wave around there. Please tell me it's Le Mans. Please, for the love of God, tell me it's Le Mans. Looks like it. Looks like it. Yeah, they don't even know. Well, I'm gonna get Sergio. I'm getting us our lap back. I know, it's a new car. We had a problem with ours too. We just didn't get it stalled. I kept it running. They'll get their time back because it stalled on them. Mine had a big fuel pickup issue, but I kept it running so we didn't get pumped. No, this thing's good though. That's fine. I'm our slowest guy right now. This is good for us. And that was an outlap. That was my first lap at speed. Nah, this thing's good. Is Leclerc still in the four? Okay, that makes sense then. So I'm like, how the fuck do I run a 13-6 and he does that fucking shit? Yeah, the four's fucking awesome. Because he just drove around. He just He drove around me like I wasn't moving, and I run and put a seat there. That was fucking silly. No, I know. This is nothing but good for us. And even if we didn't get the, even if we don't get the wave around, I'm right on Sergio's ass. We're just gonna drive around. Yeah. Run me deep if you need me to, if I'm the fastest guy on track or something, but if you need to run me deep, run me deep. I don't understand that. I was in the fucking box. That was horseshit. My front bumper was on the line. We got it. I mean, we got it back, so. We're gonna come around the bull ring and come to the green. I'm gonna wait for Chris to just drive around Sergio, and I'm gonna get Sergio get us a lap back. I don't. No, I know how Sergio is. I don't know why Aaron's out front, but whatever. He has no bearing on our race right now. That's fine. Whatever.
Okay, now the 3 is there, though. The 3 is next. Was the 3 good?
Yeah.
Okay, so we should, you
where is it?
It's up next.
I think it's too early.
You think? Let me see what's happening.
It's gonna hurt our strategy if we do it.
Unless no one takes it, because Patrick went and got the 14. And he doesn't look very quick enough.
Yeah, driving fast, man. Keep it up.